Welcome back to Dirty Adventures. Here we are on Blackpool Beach, testing the new 15-inch Coltec search head. See if it'll pull out any history out for us today. Let's see what we can find. But in the meantime, I'll just show you the search coil. I'm keeping my fingers crossed. See if I can find out. Talk to you later. Nine. See what this is? This is nine. Well, we've got it out, whatever it is. Here we go. What's this? Oh, it's a penknife. Penknife of some kind, old one. There you go. Not good, but this penknife. Well, this place is out of place. Well, up to that one, I wonder. Well, I'm a pound up, at least. 1 pound up. 1 pound up. Well, it's jumped to 23. Oh, another pound. Another pound coin. Very good. Three. That's a little button, brass button. I never know what them are. Eleven. Going down to 12. Let's see what that is. Go down. Well, we've got it out, whatever it is. We've got it out. Down there. Oh. 5 pence. 5 pence. 8. 8's not good, but let's try it. Down there. got it out, whatever it is. Oh, aha! What we got here? A sixpence. A sixpence. Ah, Elizabeth II, sixpence. That's what that is. And we've got it out. Whatever that is. Uh-huh. 50 pence. 50 pence. I'm getting a few coins, but they're just new ones.
Well, that's the end of the testing of the 15-inch Coltec search head on Blackpool Beach. Didn't find a lot. I think £2.71 I've got so far in modern cash, and something like a 1960s sixpence with a load of other stuff. But we've tried. I don't think it's the correct conditions, but.